that mourns in lonely exhaustion until the Son of God appears. Bid thou our sad.